Action group suffered a pretty significant loss with the passing of cameraman Bob Gery. Bob was a part of a sideline group that included myself and Dan Moyer and, of course, Jeff Greenwich. But more than that, Bob was a kind soul. He was such a good man. He loved what he did. He loved his work. He led a simple, understated life. That's not to suggest Bob was a simple man, a voracious reader, a history buff. But more than anything else, Bob was a friend to all who met him. You know, he always worked very hard to get the best camera angle possible. Something tells me that he's with us in spirit today, and he may have the best camera angle of all. Back to you guys.
Well said, Johnny. Love the relationships with the high school players and coaches that he did, along with Lafayette College Sports. A producer, a cameraman, more importantly, a friend to all of us. Bob was 62 years old.